Can't believe I murked that T5 guy with that shitty SMG. Lol. I also can't believe that guy came in T5 with a shaft. What on earth are people doing? I wish I knew. This game is a strange place. Is this stuff really worth anything? Not even worth it. These I don't think are even worth selling. That's why nobody runs them. Except for this guy. T5 is always worth selling. A new pair of silence boots. Might be more worth it to kit out the P18. Not sell places for that. This guy is definitely going to make me a little bit of money. Shotgun. Yeah, we'll do that. Well, maybe not the duos are on, so prices of everything in this game have gone up, I guess, since people have quit. There's not as much stuff as there used to be. Only at certain periods of time, like peak points, is the best time to buy because the prices drop way down, and then you just come back a little bit later in the day and sell it all. Easy money, no whammies. And then profit. That's not a lot of profit, but it'll come. Two here, and then I'll swap between them. Maybe a suppressor as well. Something I can slap this grip on real quick. Freaking nothing. Oh god, I got too many guns that I can't use anymore. I've been selling like crazy, trying to get rid of most of it before this game goes completely under. So I only have so many auction slots though. Alrighty, once I get rid of that stuff, I think we'll be prime. Alright guys, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Peace.